And new this morning, Pope Francis has formally changed the way the Catholic Church is approaching same-sex couples. This morning, the Vatican has issued a new document saying that priests are allowed to bless same-sex unions. According to the Pope, blessings could be offered under some circumstances if they didn't confuse the ritual with the sacrament of marriage. It stressed that no matter if the couple is gay, straight, or otherwise, that shouldn't deprive them of God's love and mercy.